Yesterday, on the first day, I started well. I played 6 under. And coming into the 2 hours, leading by 5 strokes. So when I looked into it, I didn't change anything. The same style, the same routine I used yesterday is the same style I used yesterday, because it really paid off on the first day. The 3 bogeys I got in the last 4 holes, we just didn't make the right decisions, me and my caddy. When you look at our calendar now, it is getting busy. Normally our calendar starts getting busy July. So there's Uganda Open is coming, and so many other tournaments are coming. So if I'm winning, it gives me confidence for the coming tournaments.